Okay guys, Chef Rama, Chef Anita here, showing you how to make, well, we're not gonna show you, but we just wanna give you a little sneak peek of something that we were just testing right now. A vegan smoked salmon sushi. Look at this. This looks amazing. And there is a special way to cure this salmon, and we cannot wait to show you in a future class, but we're just dying to pop on and show you this. So Chef Anita, you wanna tell them all about the papaya?
So this is a papaya, and this is a perfect papaya for smoked salmon.
Semi-ripe.
You don't want it to be overripe. You don't want it to be raw completely. So semi-ripe, and see how firm it is. So it's gotta be firm and still have a little touch of sweetness. And then you can cure it into smoked salmon, and you can use it in a sandwich. You can use it in sushi, and it is perfect. So it can sit in your refrigerator for a few days, at least 3 days, like that, curing, and enjoy it during the week. It's great. And we just made some sushi using these red peppers and sushi rice and the smoked salmon.
Okay, right? Guys, don't forget to subscribe to get inspiration and ideas just like this. But a vegan smoked salmon roll is something you're not going to want to miss. So watch out for that. Bye.
Bye.